brown.
Yeah, very pale brown. Yeah.
Yes.
With the lines going the opposite way.
But there's, yes, but there's a different species of these. This is, I suspect, Dytiscus semisulcatus. Dytiscus marginalis has much more of, it's bigger, and has much more of a yellow border,
right.
And, and also has more of a yellow border. So just, instead of just having the lateral margins,
very chunky looking.
It has front and rear margins, yellow margins.
Right.
So that one I suspect is Dytiscus semisulcatus.
Looks like it's eager to sink its jaws into you.